In Loudoun County, a behavioral assistant who worked in the school system is facing charges for allegedly assaulting a student inside a classroom twice. Her name is Julie Hancher. Loudoun County schools tell us she worked at Light Ridge High School. So,
all right, Les.